Yvonne Li, it was the first day today here at the European Mixed Team Championships. You were able to achieve your first win. How do you see your performance?
My performance was good today. I felt good on court, quite fast. So it was a good first match for me, and also good that I won the singles now, because Max unfortunately lost his men's singles. So we were a bit under pressure to take it now. So back in the game.
Yeah, yesterday you told me that you expect like a victory against Ireland, and that you of course always have to fight very hard. Moving forward now, what do you think about the chances for the German team today?
Now it's 1-1. I will have to rely on my teammates, but I'm pretty sure that they will perform well as well. So hopefully we're going to win it.
And so far, how do you like it here? Now the tournament got started, now it's really going on. Yeah, what are your expectations?
The hall is quite comfortable to play. It's not too big and no wind. It's not like in Asia. So it's more like what we're used to in practice. So it's actually quite nice. And what do I expect in the tournament? It just started now. I hope everybody gets a good start so we have a good feeling. But the team spirit is there. We're gonna do the best we can.
Yeah, I also saw that the German team is really there and creating a great atmosphere. How does that also help on court?
It helps a lot, especially when it's going to get tough. I think this team spirit is going to be key if we're going to win the tie or not. And I think it's really cool that we have such a good team and everybody's supporting each other.